A Zen master and his student were walking through a forest when they stumbled upon a spider's web. The student asked if they should break it to pass through. The master said, "The spider worked hard to create this web. Let's go around it and not disturb its hard work. The lesson is to respect the effort of others and show compassion towards all beings."